What's going on, DMV? It's Alex Acosta, Mr. Prestige Filmworks right here. What's going on?
Justice League. One way booby, radio rock. We doing this the fly way, homie. My way. Oi.
I'm going 90 on the road, switching four lanes. When I'm dead and gone, remember one thing. I'm doing it my way. I'm doing it my way.
Back Windows and Mac. We all know that Windows, Mac is way more than Windows, costs way more. So when I first came and started editing, everybody was like, you're not really gonna go far using a Windows, you're not really gonna understand the game and what you're doing too much. So when I opened up and someone told me that in Vegas, it was like, why are you on Vegas? You're gonna learn more Premiere. And then I kind of learned Vegas, and then everybody who's seen my videos was like, oh, what Premiere software? I mean, what After plugins or whatever you got for Premiere? I was like, I only use Vegas, and kind of stuck with me, and then I ran with it from there, just stood with it.
All my shooters got ice on them, and all my whole shoes got spikes on them. And maybe one day I meet a nice one. But right now I don't want a nice one. I'm just trying to one night song.
Oh, PC or dick. PC. I have the iPads, I have the iPhone, I have a MacBook Pro, but it's converted to, I have it boot camped out to Windows, so Windows side, but I do have the Mac for the operating system.
Okay.
Well, in general, about 3 weeks ago, I was just in Atlanta. I just finished a Gucci Man video, Gucci Man and Baby D, One Night Stand, so look forward to that. Recently wrapped up One Way Booby, shout out to Booby, Trick or Treat, that looked like soon, that'll be on Worldstar pretty soon. A little bit before that, I wrapped up Big Bank Rolls, again with One Way Booby, starring Courtney Ayana, shout out to Courtney. Who else? Quite a few. J.R. Bricks out of Atlanta, new upcoming artist out of Atlanta doing his thing. Ember the Captain out of Manassas. I think that's about it right now.
Big bank rolls. They be bulging out my pocket real. Big bank rolls. Ain't nobody gonna stop it. Big bank rolls. I be staying in my lane. Big bank rolls. Yeah, I'm heavy in the game. Real big bank rolls. They be bulging out my pocket. Big bank rolls. Ain't nobody.
Was My Way, One Way Booby, directed by me and Broway. First MTV video, so of course that was like my most memorable moment when I was on 106 in Park, and I seen it at the new joint of the day, and I said I shot tons of videos after and before that, but that's the one that sticks out the most because it made it the furthest. And since then we had a few videos on TV, but that was my most memorable. Good question again on that. I think naturally anything you do that you've done for a while, I think at the highest level, there's always something next. Michael Jordan, of course, after basketball, it's like, I mean, at first he felt like he conquered basketball, he went to baseball, and then of course he came right back. But after a while, there's always something you want to conquer above and beyond that. So music videos has been my thing for a while. It's not saying I'm an expert in it, or I've done the best I can in it, because there's still a lot more to do. You grow up the same day. But it's more or less, I definitely want to try going to film soon. I've been looking at short films, I've been looking at movie techniques. So eventually I'll venture off into that. But as of right now, still, I have a lot more music videos to be done. I got over 500 on my YouTube page. Got over 100 placements on Worldstar. Got a few things coming up, but I'm still way more work to do with the music video world before I head out somewhere else.
Big time dreams.
dreams, nigga. Hey, Trail.
We got big time dreams, small time haters. Kill yourself now, fat trailer, kill you later. You taking first class flights with high class paper. So kill yourself now, or boom, you kill you later.
That's a good, by the way. Real quick, Cass. Oh, and I did work on a Cass video. I should have mentioned that earlier. Shout out to Cass. Cass actually gave me that name, Mr. World Star. So shout out to Cass. Really, just shoot. I get a lot of questions from a lot of upcoming directors, like, what should I do? What can I do? My only advice is shoot. All I did, like, when I did the 400 and something videos on YouTube, my first 100 before that was just me shooting random things, birthday parties, what I was eating, what was on today, the weather outside, my favorite thing to talk about, my least favorite, whatever it is just shoot. You always got to train. You can never be too good. So in anything you do, practice. You can't just think you're going to buy a camera tomorrow and launch. You know, you got to shoot everything you can. And in between that, you develop a skill, you develop an eye, you develop the editing, you develop everything in between, but you can't do nothing without practicing. So shoot. That's my message to you. Really has nothing to do with being a videographer, just living in life. Anything you want to do it. And I know that it sounds cliche to say everybody says that, but at the end of the day, really just do it. There's nothing holding you back but yourself. There's nothing that you can't do in life if you really don't want to do it. You have to be willing to try and sacrifice yourself, your time, your energy, your body. You're gonna lose a lot of time, you're gonna lose a lot of sleep, you might lose relationships, you might lose, and when I say relationships, it could be a brother, sister, girlfriend, boyfriend, whatever. Because a lot of times when you're chasing something, not everybody's gonna agree with you. And it's not for everybody to agree with you because it's your life. So if you really firmly believe this is what you wanna do and anything you wanna do in life, then you have to chase it. You gotta be willing to go through sacrifices and everything that comes with it, the good and the bad. So, just don't chase your dreams, really live your dreams.
When you get some money, you got a black cloud over you, but my shit's sunny. So I'm rocking them shades, you know a nigga is made. I don't see you in the crowd, but you see me on the stage. Big time dreams, small time haters. Kill yourself now, fat trailer, kill you later. You taking first class flights with high class paper. So kill yourself now, or boom, you kill you later.
Big time dreams, small time haters.